if you need to figure out a way to reduce the volume on that. This is a great example.
It doesn't matter. We just want the baby to be healthy.
And we're doing cord blood banking, just like we did for our first.
What? Maybe you or someone in your family might be helped by saving the umbilical cord blood.
Our OB said it could become one of the most powerful new therapies.